Hey guys, what's up? Hope you are all doing great. Welcome to the Rebirth Island Warzone Season 3. In this video, we'll showcasing you all the best PC optimized settings for Warzone 3 Season 3 and get much better performance and improve FPS and visibility. So every settings in this video will make your game much better and smooth without any FPS drops, fix input delay, best game graphics settings, so make sure to follow the video till the end and improve the performance in Warzone. So let's get into video after intro. So that's all for the today's Warzone 3 FPS optimization guide. After followed all the steps, restart shader preloading and let your shaders install when you relaunch the game, then you can play game after installing shaders. I hope you all enjoyed this video and it helped you all out. If this video did help you, make sure to please drop a like. Subscribe the channel and check out channel perks. Stay safe and we'll see you all in the next one.